So this is a policy question, yes, but it's also a political question. We can talk until we're blue in the face about Medicare and Medicaid and protecting those important programs. We can talk about the other important programs, Social Security, LIHEAP, other programs that people rely on. But if we don't knock Republicans out of power, we're not going to ever get any of it. That's the bottom line. And I believe as Democrats that we have to stand up loud and proud and say we need single payer, universal health care. We need it now. If we don't fight for what we want, we're not going to get it. I have a great deal of admiration for President Obama. I worked for him on his 2008 campaign. I was an elected delegate for him in Denver in 2008. But he didn't fight for single payer health care. He said that he believed in it. But he said, I'm going to start by fighting for a public option because I know we're not going to get single payer. Well, maybe if he'd started with single payer, we would have got a public option. And Obamacare would have been a stronger program. And as you can see, they're chipping away at it, and they're going to keep chipping away at it unless Democrats take power. And it goes beyond health care. As Democrats, we've got to stand up on a whole range of issues where we're just not there. I support a universal basic income, a negative income tax. Everybody in this country should benefit from this country being the richest country in the world. The fact that we still have anybody living in poverty or hungry or homeless is a shame. It's a disgrace. We have a quantitative easing, the economists call it, which is where they give billions and billions of dollars to banks to bail out the same people who caused the financial crisis. Why aren't we giving billions and billions of dollars to people to bail out people? We bail out Wall Street and we don't bail out struggling working families. That's shameful. And as Democrats, we need to stand up on issues like universal basic income, universal health care, universal preschool for working parents, free college education for everybody who seeks it. And if we don't stand up and demand those things, we're never going to get them. We can keep chipping around the edges, but we're never going to get the country that we deserve unless we fight for it. That's why I'm running. That's what I believe. Healthcare is one critical issue, but we've got to fight for all of these issues if we're going to have a chance, if we're going to have a chance of taking over, and if we're going to have a chance of leading this country to a better future.